Running through the six with my woes. Count money, you know how it goes. Pray to real live forever, man. Pray to fakes get exposed. I want that for.
Wow, Janie sure was running through the six with her woes.
Look at her coming down the street. He must have left her for a younger woman.
She'd take his money when he's in need. Yeah, she's a trifling.
She looked bad.
Oh, she's a gold digger.
All tattered and torn.
Way over time. That digs on TK.
She should have listened to us when we were.
I brought you some dinner, Janie.
All them other women on the porch talking about how TK left you, took all your money, ran off with another woman.
Well, they were wrong. He is gone. I was no longer happy there.
What do you mean?
My God, I'm black.
I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm.
I'm sexually awakened.
Why, are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only Tan I see.
Woohoo, Johnny Taylor.
Give me a kiss, Janie.
Janie! I can't believe what I just saw. What were you doing out there with that boy? You need a stable man who can provide for you. You gonna marry this wealthy farmer. He will do real good for you and provide for you what you need. You need a good life because black women are mules of this world and you ain't gonna be a mule. You get that, Janie?
Janie, this is Logan. Look at all that money he has. He gonna provide you with a good life. You know, one that I couldn't have because of slavery. Here, he's gonna be your husband.
Why, hello!
Dear God, please let Janie appreciate Logan's status and wealth. I have done so much for her, all that I could have done. Please, just please let her appreciate it.
In the arms of the ancient flood.
Woo-wee! Hello, Big Papa, where are you from?
I'm from Georgia, coming down here, come to the new town. It's all about the blacks. And you, ma'am, you can call me Jody.
Ooh.
Look into your heart. You will find nothing there to hide. Take me as I am.
Janie, take this and think about leaving that old man and come living a good life.
I am not your mule. All you use for me is my work. I am a woman. I have dreams, and you are not fulfilling that.
You are my property. You are my wife. You do as I say.
We're breaking free.
Beautiful lamp here. We got three bulbs. Beautiful white lamp. First one you've ever seen. And how'd this happen? All 'cause me, Mayor Jody Starks. Now I say, let there be light.
I've seen how all these men have been looking at you, and I don't think I'm liking to it. All these men looking at your beautiful long hair. So here, take this. You're wearing this from now on.
got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly, I can't get over.
Oh, you are so beautiful with that luscious long hair.
No, on your head!
Oh, silly old me.
Janie, you never appreciate what I did for you in this town. I was the best husband you could have asked for.
You never let me express myself.
Don't give me that lip, you thot.
Jody, you know you dying.
Don't say that, Janie.
You were just full of yourself. You never let me be myself, and you never satisfied with who I truly am.
Janie, stop. No. 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 No.
We're breaking free.
Anyway, man, I have my cigarettes, please.
Sure thing.
Did you ever hear the one about the little strawberry while he was crying?
Can't say I did.
His parents were in a jam.
Wowee, you are sure funny.
So, when you want to get together with me and play some checkers like that shirt?
Oh, wowee, no man has ever asked me to play checkers before.
Can you do a little bit more than playing checkers, girl?
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Wow. That's it. Oh, keep it going. You're almost there.
Oh.
There you go.
Nice. Nice move. We almost finished.
It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window.
TK might be using you for your money. You stopped mourning for Jody way too soon.
Well, I ain't sad, so I ain't gonna mourn for him. I'm gonna sell the store and leave to marry TK. I'm ready to live my own life, not the life of my nanny. I'm searching for something deeper in my life. And just the social status and money, that ain't gonna cut it. Nanny was different because of her past with slavery.
All right, Janie, I'm just warning you. Be careful with this because we know from experience how these things work out.
Oh my God, this hurricane is insane!
Help me! Help me!
You hated me.
Kick, kick, what are you doing?
You were the worst person I ever knew.
Don't do it.
This is the end of the road for you. I'll tell you that much, girl. I'll tell you right now.
No, TK, don't do it now.
One bullet, one.
TK, you made me do this.
Janie tells Phoebe she is content to live in Eatonville again. She has been to the horizon and back, and she knows what true love is, unlike the rest of people who will gossip about it. She now feels at peace.
Janie, what are you doing?
I'm watching God.